Tonight, the mayor of El Cajon tells 10 News that he's not stepping down over comments that some are calling racist. Team 10 has obtained the entire audio of the interview that sparked this firestorm of controversy.
Team 10 investigator Michael Chen has the comments that put Mark Lewis on the hot seat.
The topic of the interview is Iraqi Americans in audio obtained by RawStory.com. Mayor Lewis holds nothing back when it comes to his opinions of Chaldeans, Iraqi Americans of Christian faith.
But Chaldeans being like the sands of the desert, you know, they're very, if there's a way to make a buck, they'll do it. I mean, it's just amazing.
But Lewis says money is a problem when it comes to recent immigrants draining city resources.
When they come over here, or flown over here, quit telling them to call 911, you know. Because that's why we have to have interpreters.
Lewis then offers his take on the main obstacle when it comes to Chaldeans succeeding.
Well, they don't understand English. The best thing that could ever happen to a Chaldean is learn how to write and spell English.
Lewis goes on to express concerns about Chaldeans and driving safety.
Well, people drive cars with veils. Yeah, try to figure that one out. And you want the driver's license and pitch with a veil across there.
While Iraqi Americans are the main focus of the interview, Lewis is also not shy when it comes to his opinion on other minority groups and the drug trade.
The Mexican community feel intimidated in regards to Chaldeans trying to get into their turf in regards to selling drugs. Same as the black African.
Michael Chen, 10 News.